King Tut was born in 1341 BC. His real name was Tutankhamun. It means the living image of a ten. King Tut was the king of Egypt when he was only 18. He was the 12th king. He passed away when he was only 18. His tomb was made out of gold. His tomb wasn't discovered until 1922.